Hello everyone, welcome back to my video. Today we are playing Killer Knight. This game is on beta right now. It's a 1.0 versions. You can buy a game pass for double killer, you can buy survivor skin, you can buy horror class aka killer skin, and you can also buy other game pass that you want. And this is the trailer. It's basically just like Dead by Daylight. Your job is to repair our generator and open the exit while the killer is trying to stop you. And here you can choose your survivor. This is the killer I am using right now, and you have 20 seconds to pick a survivor. And when the round is about to start, you will see up your screen, it will show what role you have. You can be killer or you can be survivor. If you're the killer, your job is to find all the survivors and kill them and put them like in the cage this time. Yeah, now I'm survivor. This is the I have to repair our generator, so I have to avoid the killer and work with my teammates. I think this game only have 3 or 4 maps. I only played like one game just to see how it looks like, and it's a pretty cool game. And of course the killer have to quit the game. Shop is not out yet, it will be soon. But you can also buy skin for your character, like a custom skin. This is all skins that you can find. And for this one, my favorite one is, let me just check. I think the officer one or the officer one is the best for me. And for the survivors, let's see, do we have any cost? Ooh, this one looks cool. This is a demon, Jason, yeah, that's the basic skin, and default. This is the other killer. So yeah, all this have a different. I don't know how I can get back now. Oh, I'm the killer. Now let's see. Hit survivor 3 times to encapture them, carry them to the cage, and start sacrificing items. Yeah. I know what is the point of the game. Oh. So if I press the right click, I can like go in my stock mode. So there is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4. Yeah, there is 5 games. So now I need to look for the survivors. I thought they saw somebody over here. Come on, survivors. I'm hearing police, and there is somebody. Come on. Come on, one more time. Now I can carry them, and let's see where the cage is. Oh, there we go. And I like the voice sign that they have. There is somebody over here. So let's cage this person. So this is how it looks like when you cage them. They pretty much go up here and they have a certain amount of time. If they not get saved, they will get killed, or they will get themselves into the void. I don't know what my stalking ability is doing. I think that means that they can hear me. Oh, come on. Where is that other guy? Something said that he was over here. Did he save him? Oh no, he's still dead. And yeah, this is how it looks when you kill somebody. There is like the portal is bound down there, and it's pulled like a bike, bike car that will grab them. Okay, see, oh, he's AFK. So this is pretty much easy, GG. Now let's carry them. And I can't sprint. I forgot that I had a cage here. So yeah, he's okay, so there is nothing to worry about. So let's put him in the cage. And let's watch his sub kitty. So this is how it looks like. He's going up here. And sadly, I didn't have a chance to watch it because character reach level 2. I didn't have a chance to watch because he was the last one to survive. And this server have only 3 players, so I think I will just change the server because this new settings is only showing up when you press SSR and see other place. It show you people who was there when you join, but it will not tell you if you like if you change the if they're left. It didn't say that. It just keep them like here, so you don't know how many people are on the server now. Since now I can see on the side there is 5 people and me 6 here. Oh, what the heck is this person doing? Okay, this person is hiding. What is this one doing here? Just looking around. I think the cure is bot. Yeah. Yeah, no, if the cure is. No, it's a fire. Yeah, it's a fire. Because if the cure, what can be the cure? And he have cool skin for the cure. That's pretty cool. I think he have the one that I showed you guys before. Not this one, not this. Oh Christ! Yeah, this from the game pass. So you can buy this one. Another ones and this one and other two are just for the showcase. Let's see skins for this one. This looks like a campus from Dead by Daylight. And there is this default frozen heart. So there is only 2 skins for that one. Let's see for the toxic. There is like a hook. There is like a survivor. There is a medic. And the basic one, and for the last one. Oh, so he was using the last cures. I think he paid the games to get the skin. Oh, he played this game before. So yeah, he just have the basic cures. So there is 1, 2, 3. And so there is only 3 people alive, and this person is the only one who is doing a job. Other 2 is just riding the rockers. Wow. Such a great move. And I can't spectate the kill. And kill just spotted a survivor. What the heck is he doing? Come on man, just finish the game. Well, this person is just staying AFK in the base. What is the cure doing? I don't understand. This person just chilling in the Okay. And there is a cure. Oh my god, just go for this AFK person. He's doing it, he's not doing anything. Okay, so say the key arrived him. But yeah, let me just try to find a server there where I can immediately start the game. I don't have to wait like 1 hour because of the people are hiding in the lockers and are not doing the generators. Of course, these people have to be inspected. And this person is going to hide like whole game in the locker. So let's see if I can play with 1v1. Let's see if I can play with my ult. Waiting for players. So if I join with my ult, will that count? The game. Oh, yeah, it did. Cool. Now I can show you guys how the looks like when you exit and click here to double your chance of becoming the cure. No thanks. You are the cure. So my ult is the cure, which is great. You guys already saw the animation when you kill somebody. So now I'm going to repair the generator and show you guys how it looks like when you escape. Because if I'm just doing this to show you to make a video, I will not do this to like make a hole. How is it called? Repair again to open the exit. Yeah. Okay, so generator is here in this maze, so I already know where I need to go. And right in the maze. I need to find a generator. It should be around here. That's what looks like when the game. That it looks when my game was loading. So it should be here. I think it's not here. Oh, there it is. There is one generator. So there is two generators on the map, so it's work on one. I think my generator is on that side because I'm not hearing the cure sound. So I think the since I'm on my ult, I'm like right next to the generator. Oh no, I think there is more generators like extra. Because if there is only two, the cure will camp them. And how am I missing this? I don't understand. But it's okay, I have 3 minutes. Okay. So this is basically just like Dead by Daylight. Just the Roblox version. I will leave a link in the description for this game so you guys can play it if you want to. And it looks like how you're progressing the generators, so that this spinning thing will go faster and faster. which is really hard. Come on, one more time. There we go. Generator has been repaired, now I just need to repair one more generator. There is the last generator that you have to fix. And by the way, the VIP servers are free, so you can play with your friends. Oh my god, that was so close. There we go, 14%. There we go, I just need to hit one more skill check and then I can open the exit. There we go. Now what happened when you open? So there is two exit. So the one where the cure is his order, so, and he is my out is AFK, so I don't have nothing to worry about. So let's open this exit and let's see how is it looks like when it's open. Oh, he just opened. I thought you have like to hold it and to escape. But yeah, now I can go ahead and escape just like that. And you will get achievement level up. You will get achievement for escaping your first game. And you got 15 soul games. So that's cool. And my character leveled up. So every time my character level up, every time I escape, I got 15 souls. So yeah, that's going to be for this video. Hope you guys enjoyed, and if you do, leave a like and subscribe. And if you guys want to see more videos of this game, let me know in the comments. So yeah, thank you guys for watching and see you in the next one. Goodbye.